finally got a keeper out here on Lake of the Woods, and that's a good one. Hey guys, I have one on the bobber rod. I was just dealing with something over there, fish over there, and just noticed this one was down. Feels like a good one. Oh yeah, nice eye. Real nice eye. Oh, maybe it's a sauger. Oh, a saw guy. See a little white spot, huh? Yeah, I think it's a saw guy. Oh. It's a real nice one. Good keeper. He'll go eat. There's one. This feels like a keeper, maybe. That might not be. Head shaking. Ooh! Nice keeper right in the hole. There we go. This feels like a keeper. Feels like a good keeper. Oh, a little bit good. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he might keep. Oh, I got a double. Ooh, this one feels good. Ooh, this one feels like a keeper. Yeah, this one feels, ooh, that's a nice one. Really nice walleye. That was a really cool double. Just a little guy. Really little, it feels like. See, that's why they haven't been biting on that big minnow. But just baby sauger. Well, I keep that minnow. Well, he's clamped down on that minnow hard. Problem is, that's about as wide as mouth open. Just a little baby. Oh, just got another one on here. Doesn't feel very big. But it might be a keeper. Yeah, he'll keep. I like little fish to eat. Oh,